So then I said, hey, that's my Quaker Oats.
What?
What is it?
What are you talking about?
What do you mean?
You just jumped out of a bush and said, hey, that's my Quaker Oats.
Eat your oatmeal.
Oh my god, you had a
And that's how I reached my full power while training with a martial arts master.
I still don't know what you're talking about!
I'm gonna be king of the pirates next Tokage.
Okay, now you're just referencing different anime plots.
Don't worry, Haruka. I'll get our bodies back with the power of the Philosopher's Stone.
Wow, Moritani, it must suck watching our crush being stolen away from you by the freaking mind reader, Chuck.
Yeah, you must feel so defeated and shamed, and worthless.
Don't forget about worthless. You have shamed the royal family beyond comprehension. Defeated, you must return to your homeland, and with empty hands, your blood will be spilled by King Kagranok.
Shit.
Yo, Haruka Kotoura, I would like to speak with you.
I'm sorry for destroying your life in whichever way I did.
Well, that escalated quickly.
Oh, you're so funny. I can't believe I'm actually meeting the one and only Haruka Kotoura.
Okay. Am I famous or something?
Of course not. Barely anyone knows who you are.
Okay, nothing new there.
Anyway, I'm in charge of a club that could put your demon abilities to good use.
So, like a slave?
Of course not. Well, maybe. Okay, kind of.
Well, I don't have anything else to do.
Yay! All right, let's go.
Wait. I want to be in the club of things and stuff too.
I'm sorry, but I only require people who are gifted.
Hey, I'm gifted!
Oh, really? So what's your power, then?
Well, I have the power to be a super weeb!
What does that even mean?
I can power up my weeb powers to unbelievable levels.
Okay, so why don't you demonstrate?
Kawaii!
Oh my god!
So, am I in the stuff club too?
No! That was the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
Aw, man.
Man, luckily those bandits kidnapped everyone or else I wouldn't be allowed in the demon club.
What are you talking about this time?
What do you mean? The bandits? You know, they kidnapped you and because I rescued you, you decided to let me join the club? No.
Yeah, everybody remembers things in their own way, I guess. Regardless, welcome to the clubroom of unfathomable pain. Oh, don't worry, I don't know where the clubroom gets its name. Maybe the name is a bastardization of its founder's name? I don't know.
So the founder of this one specific clubroom in the entire school had a name so absurd, it got shortened to unfathomable pain.
Nope. But if I told you that entering this room caused you significant bodily harm, you wouldn't have stepped inside, would you?
Fuck, we just got MacGyvered, didn't we?
Okay, kids, hands up if you want the grand tour of the room.
No thanks, I'm not allowed to swim within a half hour of eating.
Me neither. I've been on a high-calorie, no-gluten diet for the past 4 seconds. Retarded demon-hunting spokeswomen tend to upset my diet.
Shut the fuck up. That there is the legendary crystal ball. Looking into the ball allows the viewer to see anywhere in time and space.
If you already have the ability to see anywhere in space and time via crystal ball, why do you need my psychic powers?
Oh, no. We do not, nor will we ever, give a flying fuck about your psychic powers. We only care about the source of those powers, your demon. Now shut up and let me finish the tour. We also have a cow skull and an unlabeled box. I know what's in the box, but no one else does. And it will remain a mystery forever. And ever. And ever. But realistically, it'll get revealed as a minor B-plot device in a later episode, so yeah.
What?! What the fuck?!
Anyway, on with the tour. Over there is a bust of Abe Lincoln. He oversees the alchemy department. Our main source of income here at the Clubroom of Unfathomable Pain comes from exported potions. Daichi handles distribution of said exports. Uh-oh. Speaking of which, why isn't he in his casket?
Kill, 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 kill! Hehe.
Okay, now that we've taken care of all the pointless introductions off screen, I'd like to welcome you two to the ESP Research Society. Of course, that's just our cover name because apparently the school board isn't okay with demon hunting cults, as it causes students to feel uncomfortable and unsafe.
So they don't know this is a demon hunters club?
Of course not. They're too lazy to actually check in on club activities. So as long as you make the name sound friendly, you can perform as many occult rituals as you want. I think we even summoned Osama bin Laden once.
Well, goddamn, psychic mediums ain't got shit on you guys.
Damn straight they don't!
Wait, wait, wait. Didn't you say this room was called the Club Room of Unfathomable Pain? Why is it the ESP Research Society all of a sudden?
Oh, the Clubroom of Unfathomable Pain is just what the students call it. You know, because of all the screams of the damned and whatnot.
Alright, I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, damn right it makes sense.
Anyway, I think I'll pass on this whole cult thing.
We're not going anywhere.
Huh, this reminds me of something.
Yeah, she's not the greatest at making friends.
Preach that shit!
Well, they sure were interesting, don't you think?
Interesting doesn't even come close to describing that nightmare.
What were we even supposed to fill those papers with anyways?
Our personal info, I think.
Oh, that's not what I put. Finished!
What did you even write?
It's Renee Zellweger, but with Lindsay Lohan's crippling crack addiction.
My God! This man is an inspiration!
You're all morons.
I guess that wasn't the right answer.
Yeah, she seems pretty pissed. So, are we gonna keep hanging out with them?
Are you kidding me? They're part of a demon hunting cult! Of course we're gonna keep hanging out with them!
Hey, Manabe.
So you're the one who stole my Happy Meal toy!
What?
I don't know, Happy Meal stealer!
Anyway... I have these coupons for Subway, and I was wondering if...
Oh, I see where this is going. Sorry, Moritani, I'm already part of a demonic cult.
Demonic what? No, I'm asking if you want to go on a date.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering splendor.
God damn it.
Haruka, look at this!
Ah! What was that?
That, my dear companion, is the hanging corpse of my mother. And now on to our plans for today.
Hey, hold on a second! You expect me to just let that slide and pretend I didn't see it?
Yes. Now shut your speakhole, peasant, and prepare your listening tools. Our agenda for today is to trick people with psychic bullshit so they'll give us their money.
I love you people!
And obviously, since Haruka is the only one who can read minds, she'll be the one actually heading this operation.
Wait, what? I don't steal from people!
Too bad, bitch! It's either this or cry yourself to sleep, cause we're your only friends now.
You're lucky that's true, or I'd be so out of here.
Okay, let's do this! Yes. I see. Yes. It appears that this ball doesn't work. Haruka, get your head out of my ass and mind fuck this tool.
Ugh, fine, but I get 50% of the profit.
You drive a hard bargain. Fine,
Wait, where did Manabe go?
I sent him with Daichi to advertise.
Are you sure you trust them with that?
They can handle it. Now get out of here.
I spy with my little eye something that is blue.
I got nothing. Give me a hint.
Well, you're wearing it.
Still nothing.
Goddamn, it's your uniform.
But I'm not in the military.
No, your school... Never mind.
Yeah, no, sorry, bud. Dad wasn't getting groceries. Looks like Mama's gotta find a new man.
Hello, Haruka Kotoura.
Well, if it isn't... I'm sorry, who are you?
I am your greatest fear.
Wow, Mom, you got short.
What?
It's nothing. Now, do you want me to read your mind or not?
Oh, yes, please, go ahead.
Okay, here goes. Oh, God, no. Ugh. What's everyone laughing at?
What's shaking, Bacon?
Hey, Manabe.
We going to the club room?
Yep.
Okie dokie, artichoke. Wait, what's on your back?
Huh? What are you talking about?
Oh, she is so gonna get it.
What?
I know who did this. I'll be back in a second. Hey, Moritani.
Oh, hey, Manabe. What's up?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, thinking about life. Oh, and then I found this on Haruka's back. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
Oh? I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Why'd you do it, huh? Were you jealous? Is that it?
Oh, please! What do I have to be jealous of?
The fact that she has a crush on me and not you! And... also, there's, like, kind of, like, you know, there's, like, a bit of reciprocation on my end with, like, the whole love thing. Because, like, you know, I first met her, and she, like, seemed super quiet, and, like, she just kind of chilled. She just kind of sat there. I thought, oh, this person's kind of interesting. So, you know, just walk up to her and be like, hey, what's up? You know, maybe sit down, have some lunch with her. And, you know, we started walking home together, became kind of good friends, and just kind of picked up from there. And, you know, just started to develop a little bit of the feels. But, you know, just tried to push it back a little bit because didn't want to ruin the friendship. But then, you know, it just kind of came out a bit more, and this is what really pushed me over the edge. I'm getting off topic! The point is, I love her also. I wanna know what love is. I want you to show me. Yo. Hey, where's Haruka?
She's practicing her Solid Snake cosplay.
Well, well, well. We playing hide and seek now? Well, ain't that just adorable?
Nah, you're staying right here.
Hug of friendship!
I need an adult!
Guys, quick! We need a shitty way to end the episode.
I can show you the world!
No!